Growing up, actress Wendy Davis thought something was wrong with her.
I really had very low self-esteem, and I felt that I was defective, had a tough time staying seated in class, always found the window next to my desk and the things that were happening outside of the classroom far more interesting.
It wasn't until her daughter, Kobe, was diagnosed with ADHD that Davis discovered she had it too.
My entire childhood was explained in that moment.
She turned to the internet and found an organization called Children and Adults with Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder, or CHAD.
They support research for ADHD. They provide a wealth of information. It was such a relief to read about how many people are living with ADHD, ways in managing ADHD as well. It was a light at the end of the tunnel.
Through CHAD, Davis shares her story nationwide. Her goal? Eliminate the stigma she believes is associated with ADHD.
I think a lot of people sort of keep this ADHD thing in the closet. They don't want their children to share that they have it, or they don't get a diagnosis at all. I'm really here for those kids who aren't feeling good about themselves to say that you are different, not defective. You're going to be fine, and you can create an amazing life for yourself. You may have to work differently, but you can be wildly successful.
Davis says the key is to zero in on what you're good at and pick a career where ADHD is an asset.
I have a vivid imagination. So obviously, when I'm acting, this really supports me in believing the imaginary circumstance. I also am very emotional, right? So this may not be such a great quality, let's say, in a corporate office. I'm not saying that there aren't challenges. And it's definitely different. However, different doesn't mean wrong or bad. It just means different, like the color blue is different from the color red.